Good morning, guys!
Welcome to our tip show! This show is going to show you how to make your body slimmer, healthier.
The first one is go for a walk. So, this tip is good for weight loss and tone up your muscles. And also, it strengthens the heart.
Yoga is a phenomenal way to put you in touch with your body the way nothing else can. And yes, it can make your body slimmer. The third one is spend more time outdoors.
Soda is high in calories, that's why you make it fat.
And the fifth one is build your muscle. Building muscle can make your bones stronger and burns calories and make your body stronger. The sixth one is do light exercise. Light exercises can help you to burn calories and it's best when you do these activities in the morning.
The seventh one is avoid stress. Stress can increase your appetite and you tend to eat any foods that you like without thinking if it is good or bad.
And the eighth one is don't ever skip your breakfast. Okay. In the morning I feel dizzy. Did you eat your breakfast? Oh man, I skipped my breakfast. So guys, breakfast is really important for you because it will help you in your whole daily activity. The last one is drink plenty of water. Drinking plenty of water can help you to regulate your body and it can ease the removal of waste in your body.
Thank you guys for watching.
Bye bye.
Welcome to our... The first one is... Aduh, kita lupa!
lens. The last one is drink plenty of.
Drinking water can help you.
Tak, there belum.